Coming up on Sports Weekly, the San Bernardino Valley College football team will kick off conference play this Saturday against San Diego Mesa. We'll preview the Wolverines conference opener and check in with standout quarterback Armando Herrera. Plus, highlights of the Valley women's soccer team against Imperial Valley. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. The San Bernardino Valley College football team will head into conference play with a 3-2 record, in large part to its dominating defense. The Wolverines are coming off a strong performance against Allen Hancock, in which the Valley defense recorded 4 interceptions and pitched a second half shutout versus the top rushing offense in the entire state. Defensive coordinator Kenny Lawler boasted one of the top defenses in the state last year. And guess what? They're getting the job done again. It gets even better for the Wolverines because the offense is posting points to complement that defense. Quarterback Armando Herrera and his receiving corps went to the air against Hancock, passing for 450 yards. Kellen Pichot, Brian Boyd, Brandon McDowell and company have given Valley a vertical threat, which goes great with the running attack of Deion Walker, Jeff Proctor, and Daryl Turner. Now that the offense is gaining some momentum, Valley is going to be tough to beat the rest of the way. The season rolls on with the Wolverines Pacific Coast Conference opener against San Diego Mesa at SBVC. Quarterback Armando Herrera says the offense continues to get better and better.
I think during practice, you know, for the last like couple weeks, we've been working on fundamentals and basics and just getting our timing right with routes or certain just the distance routes should be at and like just timing, just knowing where our receiver's going to be when we're going through it. So when we're going through repetitions, and finally we got in a groove where we know where everyone's going to be, and we're just rolling and we're hoping to keep it rolling. And all our league games are going to be great teams, and I just know that we have it in us to compete for the league title and take it. So for sure, I feel like the first couple games were a little off. I mean, still getting used to the system. You know, still that Mount Sac game was pretty brutal. I mean, we played a really good team, and I feel like that game kind of gave us not a wake-up call, but just like knowing where we're going to be at. We weren't terrible against Mount Sac. I mean, I know that, but I know that it was a good start. And our second loss against Citrus, I know that we had a couple errors where, you know, people, I messed up. I mean, we dropped balls. I mean, the whole offense wasn't in sync. And I feel like these two last games were, you know, we're just a base of where the offense is at. But I know we can get so much better within the weeks, and I know there's more to come for sure.
It's SBVC versus San Diego Mesa. You can watch it live right here on IEMG. Kickoff is at 6 p.m. this Saturday on the IE Media Group YouTube channel. Be sure to hit that subscribe button, and that way you won't miss the Wolverines conference opener. Valley Football live on IEMG. Also at SBVC, the Wolverines women's soccer team hosting Imperial Valley in conference play. After peppering the Imperial Valley goal with shots, the first score would finally come when Claudia Alfaro collects the through ball, holds off her defender, and chips it over the head of the keeper. SBVC on top, 1-0. The Wolverines would enjoy their biggest goal output of the season. Tracy Martinez cracks his shot, has the goalie leaning the opposite way, and it's another Valley goal. SBVC in front, 2-0. It was SBVC's highest scoring game this season by a long shot, thanks to long shots. Jordan DeJong from long range, the left-footed strike, finds the side netting, making it 3-0 Valley. Coach wanted her players to take shots from farther out, and it paid off. Here's Kayla Storm with a wonderful ball just underneath the crossbar for the score. Valley led 4-0 at halftime, and they finished with a 10-0 victory. SBVC improves to 10-1 overall this season. That's 8 consecutive wins for the Wolverines, and they have not allowed a single goal during that streak. Unbelievable. Well, thank you for watching Sports Weekly, and be sure to check out all the shows and videos on the IE Media Group YouTube channel and hit that subscribe button, and don't miss a minute of all the action. I'm Pep Fernandez, and thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG.